today I'm gonna draw you, like, on a paper, but I'm not good at drawing, so don't bully me, but just kidding, it's gonna be really, really good. I think you're gonna be super satisfied with it. But before I do start, I think, in the nicest way possible, your face is looking a little bit dull, so I'm just gonna put some stuff on your face, just like liven it up so that my subject can be the best it can be. Okay. Alright. First I'm gonna do this. I think this is the Lip Studio. Well, there's my cat. This is like the Lip Studio sheer. It looks really red. But trust me, it's like super, yeah, easy. It's like not super harsh. I'm just gonna use this to like brighten. I love products like these because I feel like myself, I have super dull, like not dull, but like my lips have no color, like at all, so I just don't like this, so. Okay, and then I also have this Centella sunscreen stick. I know it's weird, but I'm gonna use sunscreen to bring like a glow to your face. I don't know, but it will work out. Okay. Okay, I think that's good. This is a loose highlighter. This is Glint, and I don't know if this counts as loose, but it's like a gel. Anyways, I'm gonna put this like on your eyelids, just because it's gonna look pretty. Okay. Lastly, just for a little bit more of like shine, this is the Glint like packed highlighter. And I'm just gonna put this like on your cheeks, but it's like really pigmented. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Just on your cheeks. Okay. Okay, now your face looks super good, and now I can actually start drawing you. I don't have a fancy like notebook or something. I have like a composition book. I don't think I've ever even used this. No. It's just completely empty. But I'm gonna use this and I'm gonna fill it with drawings. Right now. So. Yeah. Okay, so I have this cute hamster pen. I remember a really old video I used like a pig pen or something. I really liked it, but then the video got taken down. But yeah, but I'll use a hamster today. And then a Sharpie, just because. Why not? So I'm gonna use both of these. Start with a big round head. Okay, let's do like big eyes. Okay. feel like that doesn't look anything. We'll do the big head again. And eyes. If I'm being honest, I feel like I actually have, like, the most horrible artistic skills in the world. Like, I feel like a lot of people say that, like, girls are, like, better. Like, I don't know, maybe I'm making that up, but that girls tend to be more artistic, but truly, I actually suck. I remember I took, like, a painting class, and I actually did really horrible. Like, I, you know, I have no idea how I, like, I don't know, but it was really, really bad, and I think I, like, actually sat there and watched, like, shows the entire time, and I would do the things if I, like, needed them, if I, like, needed to do them, but yeah. Somebody one time told me that they, like, thought that I would actually be really good at, like, art and all that, and I was like, no. Like, I'm actually horrible. I have, like, zero skill, but it's weird because my mom and my sister, my mom and my sister are actually really good, but it's just, like, that one's really bad too. Let's try again. And we'll use both this time. Alright. Let's actually do this one. Just hurt my mom. I can't be made fun of. So, one more try. Okay. Okay. This one's gonna be really good. This is gonna be the one. Trust me. Alright. Thank you. Alright. I think I'm ready to show you my amazing drawing. What do we think? This says just lie and say it's great. I think, yeah. Just lie and say it's great. And this says cat. What do we think? Okay, I agree. I thought it was really great. Honestly.